The prices of locally made rice have trickled down across major markets in Lagos State on the back of sustained reduction in the price of foreign-made rice as other major food items such as tomatoes, onions, pepper and potatoes record further decline in price. According to a report, a 50 kg bag of rice locally produced ones now sells for an average of 22,875, representing a 3.7% decline in price, while a 50 kg bag of foreign rice now sells at 24,250 naira. Also, the price of a bag of onions crashed by as much as 23% to sell for an average of 16,500, while a big basket of round-shaped tomatoes currently sells for an average of 4,000 naira as against an initial average of 6,500 naira.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.